I am about 60 feet in a redwood tree, overlooking a clear cut in northern Humboldt County. My hope for this project in a broad scale would be a ban on clear cutting in Humboldt County. I feel like last summer the eco anxiety of my generation came to a tipping point. I was feeling a lot of guilt about my carbon footprint, helpless in the face of a bunch of systems that seem to fail us and our planet.
We are here to resist extractive clear-cut logging in this temperate rainforest here. And it's both direct action to stop active logging work that was happening, and it's also a symbolic action to more broadly protest Green Diamond's clear-cut practices all over the county and to protest industrial extraction of forests. 2 weeks ago, today that we announced the tree sit and halted logging here, we intend to stay here to continue to oppose Green Diamond's clear-cut practices and to continue to directly stop work. The timber harvest plan still has years in which they could cut it, and I hope we're able to continue to resist. I'm wearing a mask both for safety in the midst of coronavirus and to keep my identity private so that I can talk to you lovely people without putting myself at risk.